You are about to witness a significant milestone for the nuclear waste industry. A crew of oil and gas drillers is setting up for a demonstration that will showcase how it is possible to safely store nuclear waste. In America alone, 80,000 tons of it are currently being kept above ground, and globally, there is nearly 400,000 metric tons waiting for a disposal solution. California-based company Deep Isolation is conducting this demonstration to prove that nuclear waste can be stored in a canister that will be pushed down in a deep drill hole hundreds of meters below the surface, and then, if required, be retrieved. This is the first time that such a test has ever been carried out. To witness the demonstration, Deep Isolation invited 40 observers, including representatives from the U.S. Department of Energy and international governments, as well as nuclear, oil, and gas industry professionals, investors, environmentalists, and local Cameron, Texas citizens.
Here it is.
I just want to say thank you, everyone, for being here with us today. We're really excited that we've come so far in the past year, that we've had support largely from individuals in order to take us here. So we've really done the impossible when it comes to getting a toehold in an industry that many people thought could never change.
Welcome all y'all to Milam County. I wish it was a little better weather, but get what we take. We're very fortunate to have this facility here in our county, and we appreciate Deep Isolation. Welcome them anytime.
Here is the canister. It was designed to be able to hold the waste from cesium and strontium. That is a Department of Energy waste. The most radioactive material in the United States is the cesium and strontium. It's been a problem up in the state of Washington, and this is a test that this canister will be able to hold that.
This is it. So this,
if
this were actual waste going down, this would probably be the last time you'd ever see it. So this is really the exciting moment, one of the exciting moments of today. When if this were real nuclear waste, we would now officially be putting it into disposal.
Yeah. Something coming up. See these wheels here?
Yeah.
Those are the tractor wheels.
The canister will be lowered to a depth of over 2,000 feet using a wire cable. The canister will be stored in rock that has been stable for 10 to hundreds of millions of years. When the canister reaches its maximum vertical depth, the wire cable will push the canister through a gradual curve. A tool called a tractor will then push the canister into its final resting place, where it will be stored. Just before this first part of the demonstration was completed, the attendees were given a tour of the rig in action.
Our canister at the moment is still attached to that wire, but is about half a mile deep now and probably somewhat along the horizontal section as well. So we haven't yet gotten the signal that it's been released, but we're getting there.
What we do is we activate the hanger with a tool called the resolve tool. That sets the hanger. And then we unscrew from the hanger and we retract the tractor.
Everyone watched as the wire cable was retracted.
Here we go. So now you can see where the wheels are. The real excitement is, will the canister actually not be there? So we are hoping for no canister. That will mean success.
As the afternoon turned to evening, the crew placed the wire cable with its tractor back into the hole so it could latch onto the buried canister and retrieve it. Deep Isolation's CEO and COO waited to see if the canister could be brought to the surface successfully. This approach was previously considered impossible by many nuclear experts, in part because of the challenge of retrieval. This second part of the demonstration would prove that, should it ever be needed, the buried nuclear waste could be retrieved.
What just happened? We got our canister back. So this is proves definitively that canisters deep underground in horizontal drill holes are indeed retrievable. We just did it.
The demonstration was a success. Right now, countries around the world are holding highly radioactive waste in largely above ground storage facilities. Something clearly needs to be done, and every major scientific group that has studied the challenge has concluded that putting the waste deep underground is the safest solution for present and future generations. Deep Isolation is ready to deliver its solution globally. To find out more, contact Deep Isolation at their website, www.deepisolation.com.